access the conference, I'm talking to somebody, and I'll be done here tomorrow. I want you to understand that who you're supposed to talk to, only you can talk to.
Amen.
Do you hear what he just said? Who are you supposed to talk to in God's eternal plan, only you can talk to.
Amen.
You have to make yourself somebody of significance and importance. Amen. Not based on what you have, based on what you believe.
Amen.
I'm trying to get the people here this morning. Based on what you believe. You have to stand in who you know that you are. And yes, you will mess up something.
Yeah.
You will do that thing you said you will never do again. You will do things that people don't approve. That's going to happen. I don't care. Stop lying to yourself. It's going to happen. You're a human being, and you're going to do it again. After you prayed and fasted and spoke in tongues, you will go right back and do it again. After you told the Lord, if you help me, I'll never do it again. Shut up! Shut up, no! Why would you let people stop you from being the soul of God's seed? It took me into a conversation.
Glory to God.
That you're releasing words of faith
into
the life of somebody else.
Yes.
But if you go in defeated and feeling uncomfortable because you're who you think you are.
My Lord.
Are you all here with me?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to preach you this morning. Be just talking. Can we just talk? Listen, you are so precious, special and so precious. You are so valuable. Think about it, you're still alive.
Amen.
But people won't be honest about it. Somebody say, I'm still here. You're still here. So you know the fact that you can hear my voice this morning. I know this is not a good church message, but I need to do this. The Holy Ghost is guiding me. I was going to talk about understanding grace. I had a great message. I really studied hard on it because grace is really how God works. Grace is not your work, it's His work.
Amen.
But do you understand how precious you are to God's kingdom? Do you know that you're the only one in this creation with your DNA?
Yes.
And what God placed in your DNA, only you could do?
Nobody else
has. God, ready for this. We are too busy trying to be like somebody else. You don't have to do what I have to do.
Amen.
That's why you're not 6'8 and 300 pounds.
Amen.
You. You exactly the height you're supposed to be. You look exactly the way you're supposed to look. You're exactly the weight you're supposed to be. God made you perfect under His death. And exactly how you are is how God wanted you to be. Then you receive that same
amen. Amen.
If you stop focusing on being better and start focusing on being right, righteous in Christ, God's way. By faith.
Yes,
I spoke it. But I'm still righteous.
Yes.
I'll be delivered someday, but it's not going to stop from praying. It's not going to stop from preaching. It's not going to stop from doing what I have to do. Because I'm already righteous.
Amen.
Get me out of here, Holy Spirit.
No, stay right now.
I have a passion for you this morning, Jimmy Love. And I want you to understand that you, whether you know it or not, I have this microphone in my hand. But what you have to do on this earth is just as or more important than what I'm doing right now.
Wow, say that. Come on, Pastor.
Stop being ashamed.
Come on now.
Stop being afraid.
Come on.
And if you're around people that keep you subjected and won't allow you to speak, leave!
Come on.
I heard it in the news this morning on the radio coming to church. The guy was on a Christian town. He said, sometimes separations are necessary.
Yes.
If you're with me, say amen.
Amen.
You're special. I'm going to be done with this. I appreciate it.